picking up the story from where I left off. It's 99 now, so school can fuck off. I got no GCSEs, nothing higher than a D. I couldn't tell my mum because she battered me. Me and Tate sat on the bowling green. Life was a shitter, we had 5 quid between us and bought 6 cans of bitter. I took me 10 Benson home and I smoked through the sorrow. If I could just avoid me mum, maybe I'll tell her tomorrow. I stumbled through the door, I said, mum, it's like this. She said, that man's been on the phone and you made the list. You're in that boy band, son, come and give us a kiss. Phone up Martin and Rich and carried on getting pissed. Boys, I don't believe it, I'm gonna be famous. Pick you up in a Porsche and buy you lots of trainers. I met the other guys, one seemed like a cock. I think it's gonna be like Rupert's on the block. I can't be bothered cause I'm lazy. I hate those that hate me. I can't forgive and it's crazy, baby. So my life more than others. One was like a brother from another mother. But the lead singer made it hard to like him. And I still loved him, despite him. The first 3 months, you know, I nearly quit. I played snooker with my daddy, said don't be a dick. Unload the bullets, your mind is a gun. You're gonna shoot yourself when the number one. I can't be bothered cause I'm lazy. I hate those that hate me. I can't forgive and it's crazy, baby. Now I'm a video star. Do you know who you are, baby? Now it's dinner with Versace, lunch with Princess Diana. And I'm gonna get battered if I go out with my manna. Cause as much as we were loved, we were all so hated. The boys got jealous cause the girls got plated. And now we're famous in that, and we're dancing in that. And I'm thinking I can see why I'm a stud at the back. Give me some booker and gas. Now we're all a bag of nerves and not a band of brothers. Shit, it ain't broke, but I'll break it in a little bit. And I'm always in trouble, but I've stopped saying sorry. Everybody's worried, what the fuck's wrong with Robbie? He's not answering his phone, he's not talking to me. I saw him on the telly at Glastonbury. And now I'm running away from everything that I've been. And I'm pissed, and I'm fucked, and I'm only 19. I can't perform no more, I can't perform no more. But the boys know I'm fucked and so they show me the door. And the truth be told, I wasn't fit enough to stay. So I put my head down and walked away, yeah. That was the 90s, 90 to 95. I can't be bothered cause I'm lazy. I hate those that hate.